markings.
I'm a nerd, not scout. Werelock guards got me. Brought me here.
The chief scout told us to watch for you. We've taken out the guards. Get back to Erdnot.
I can't. The Werelock did things to me. Drugs. Injections. Said I was sacrificing for the good of all Krogan. Experiments to cure the Genophage. Everything's blurry. Hard to think. Have to stay.
Morden, can you get him back on his feet? Stims, maybe? Something to bolster his immune system?
You don't understand. I'm not too sick to leave. I have to stay. They're curing the Genophage. They're gonna make it all better. They have to keep doing the tests.
Caution, Shepard. Patient unstable, susceptible, brainwashed.
Why do you want them to keep doing the tests?
This is my fault. I got caught. Wasn't strong enough. Not good enough. This is the best I can do. This is all I can do. I'm not big enough to have a real shot with the females. I'll never have kids of my own. But if I help undo the Genophage, then I mattered.
You got a bruised ego. You got caught and beaten, so you tell yourself it was for something important.
That's not true. I need to stay. They're gonna cure us all.
You're not a real Krogan. When a real Krogan gets knocked down, he gets back up.
I did. I got back up every time they hit me. So many times.
You're lying there right now like a Vorcha grubbing in the mud. You gonna just lie there, Vorcha?
Screw you, human. Nobody says that to me. Nobody keeps me down.
Damn right they don't. Now get back to Clan Erdnot and report in. Go. Go!
Malin. Alive, unharmed. No signs of restraint, no evidence of torture. Don't understand.
For such a smart man, Professor, you always had trouble seeing evidence that disagreed with your preconceptions. How long will it take you to admit that I'm here because I wish to be here?
Maybe the Werelock brainwashed or drugged him to keep him under control.
Unlikely. Pupils normal. Body language consistent with standard metabolic state.
Please, Professor, you wrote a paper on this. Force behavior modification always results in mental degradation. Whether from Reaper indoctrination or drugs, test subjects always lose higher cognitive function.
Not brainwashed or conditioned. Need Malin at peak capacity for work. Must be alternate source of coercion.
The Blood Pack never kidnapped Malin. He went to them. He's working on a cure voluntarily.
Contact said he was with Blood Pack. Assumed. But why? Never argued with necessity of Genophage.
How was I supposed to disagree with the great Dr. Solus? I was your student! I looked up to you!
Experiments performed here. Live subjects, prisoners, torture and executions you're doing?
We've already got the blood of millions on our hands, Doctor. If it takes a bit more to put things right, I can deal with that.
You honestly think the experiments you did here are justified?
We committed cultural genocide! Nothing I do will ever be justified. The experiments are monstrous because I was taught to be a monster.
Morden. Did you ever perform experiments like this?
No. Never taught you this, Malin.
So your hands are clean. What does it matter if the ground is stained with the blood of millions? You taught me that the end justified the means. I will undo what we did, Professor. The only way I know how.
What happens if the Genophage is cured and the Krogan expand again? That will be on your head.
We justified this atrocity by saying the Krogan would cause havoc and war if their population recovered. But look at the galaxy. Batarian attacks in the Traverse, Geth attacks in the Citadel. Is this a more peaceful universe? The assault on your Eden Prime might never have happened if we had let the Krogan recover. We'll never know.
How would a Krogan population explosion have done anything to stop Saren and the Geth?
An increased Krogan population would have forced the Council to take steps, likely involving colony rights in the Traverse. The Turian fleets would be vigilant for any military activity in the area. They might have stopped the Geth at Eden Prime.
Supposition. Impossible to be certain.
Don't you see? We tried to play God, and we failed. We only made things worse, and I'm going to fix it.
You talked about killing, but the Genophage isn't lethal. It only affects fertility rates.
Krogan fight over fertile females. They become mercenaries or pirates because they see no alternative. They would be thriving in a cultural renaissance now had we not decided that this is what they deserved.
Inaccurate. Krogan population resulted in war. Simulations were clear.
We're shutting your lab down, Malon.
Shutting down more than that.
You can't face the truth, can you? Can't admit that your brilliant mind led you to commit an atrocity!
Unacceptable experiments. Unacceptable goals. Won't change. No choice. Have to kill you.
Wait. You don't need to do this, Morton. You're not a murderer.
No. Not a murderer. Thank you, Shepard. Finished, Malon. Get out. No Werelock left. Project over.
You heard the Professor. Get out before he changes his mind.
Where am I supposed to go, Professor?
Don't care. Try Omega. Can always use another clinic.
The Krogan didn't deserve what we did to them, Professor. The Genophage needs to end.
Not like this. Apologies, Commander. Misunderstood mission parameters. No kidnapping. My mistake. Thank you.
Don't worry about me, Morton. How are you doing?
Should have killed him. Wanted to. Easier than listening. Easier for him, too. Experiments indicate how far he's fallen. Expected it from Krogan. Not one of mine.
Maybe you'll remember that the next time you're discussing the ethics of the Genophage.
Yes. So many variables. Stress responses. Impossible to truly predict. Something to think about. Malin's research. Only loose end. Could destroy it. Closure. Security. Still valuable, though.
If you think it could be useful, why not hang on to it?
Worked for years to create modified Genophage. Should destroy this. Malin's work could cure Genophage. Don't know. Effects on Krogan. Effects on Galaxy. Too many variables. Too many variables.
Keep the data. Better to have it and not need it.
Point taken, Shepard. Capturing data. Wiping local copy. Still years away from cure, but closer than starting from scratch. Done. Ready to go. Ready to be off to Chanka. Anywhere else. Maybe somewhere sunny.
Let's get out of here.